My name is Justin Hartshorn. I'm a student physical therapist at Nova Southeastern University. For educational purposes, are you okay with me recording today?
Yes.
Awesome. All right, so the purpose of this video today is I'm going to show you or demonstrate to you an at-home exercise program. One stretch for your hamstrings, the back of your legs, one stretch for your quads in the front, and then one strengthening exercise that'll help increase your overall strength at home as well. Does that sound okay with you? Awesome. Now, throughout this here, as we're going through the stretches and the strengthening exercise, when you're doing these at home, if you feel any kind of discomfort in the chest, or if you feel unstable, like you're gonna fall over at all, I want you to go ahead and stop. All right, you are gonna get fatigued after, but you will get adapted to these exercises and these stretching exercises as well. But first, let's go ahead and start out with a hamstring exercise. So the first thing that you're gonna be doing for that is, and you can use a table there just at home or anything just for extra stability, but you're going to place one leg in front just like this with your toe up towards your nose here, and you're going to sink the hips back. I don't want you to bend up here at the upper body, bend at the waist. You're going to bend at the hips here, okay? So you're going to sink the hips back, and then you're going to reach down for your toes here, and you're going to feel that stretch all in the back of your leg. All right, now this one can also be done sitting down as well. But for this purpose, I'll show you standing up. And again, you're going to be holding that for 15 seconds. You're going to do that 3 times a day, 10 times each leg, with a 15-second hold each rep. All right. That one would be for your hamstring. The next one for your quad muscle will be, again, holding a table lightly here just for extra stability. It's what we call a flamingo stretch. So you're going to grab your ankle behind you, and you're going to pull your heel up towards your bottom. And you're going to feel that whole stretch and your quad muscle there, all right, in the front of your leg. The same thing as your hamstring stretch, you're gonna hold that for 15 seconds. You can do that 3 times a day, 10 times each leg, all right? And then the last one here for the strengthening exercise, it's gonna be what we call a sit to stand. So just a chair, a bed, couch, whatever you have at home that's accessible. So you're gonna be sitting at the edge of the chair, arms at your side or arms across your chest. You want to go lean forward with your toes over your nose, and then think about pushing through your heels here. So you're going to stand up nice and tall. And then when you go to sit down, you're going to sink your hips back all the way down onto the chair. All right, I don't want you leaning too far forward or getting any kind of momentum. I want you to leave this strictly up to your muscles here, okay? So for this strengthening exercise, you're going to be working your quads. You're going to have your hamstrings involved. You're also going to have some glute muscles involved as well. That will really help at home with balance, with walking, and just your overall lower body strength. All right, do you have any questions or anything for me?
No.
All right, so let's go ahead and start with your hamstring stretch. So you can use a table for assistance if needed. Place one foot out in front. Perfect, so you're gonna sink back to your hips, reaching down for your toes. Good, any kind of pain or anything with that?
No.
Awesome. So you hold that for 15 seconds, you come up, rest for about 5 seconds, and then go into that next rep. All right, so onto the quad stretch. Go ahead and do the flamingo stretch, I like to call it there. Perfect. Any pain or anything with that?
No.
Feel comfortable stretch?
Yes.
Perfect. And again, same thing as the hamstring. 5 seconds in between each rep, 15-second hold, 3 times a day, 10 times each leg. All right, let's go ahead and perform your sit to stand now. So go ahead and start with the sitting down on the chair. Perfect. Now you can have your arms at your side. The only reason why I say you can have your arms at your side is in case you feel unstable at all, you can use your hands to support. All right, or you can have your arms across your chest, but you're gonna go ahead and lean forward, nose over your toes. Perfect, and now go ahead and stand up there. And now sink your hips back onto the chair. That's it. Good, go ahead and do 2 more for me here. And now we're doing this, like I said, you're going to be working your quads, your hamstrings, your gluteal muscles there. All those muscles important for balance, for walking. Perfect. Any pain or anything with that?
No.
Awesome. So you can do that safely at home, on a chair, a bed, a couch, 3 times a day, 10 times each time you do it there, okay? Any questions or anything for me?
No.